We're doing this artificial gravity experiment for NASA because we don't know how much gravity is healthy for human beings. We want to provide the solution for four problems: gravity in space, food in space, radiation protection in space, and a growth capability to make it economically feasible. This is a three-dimensional model, 3D printed model of the habitat we've designed in our feasibility study for NASA. The basic idea is provide artificial gravity by rotating. The reason I first was attracted to this subject was health. Man has been in space for 60 years in zero gravity and is a very unhealthy environment. So there's a long, long list of health issues related to man in space in zero gravity. But we have not done research to find out how much gravity is healthy for human beings. You have to do a research program to find out how much gravity is healthy for human beings. And I know of no way to do that except in space.